When to use a semicolon versus a comma in a list. A semicolon is used in a list when the items in the list contain commas. For example, I need to buy apples, bananas, and oranges from the grocery store, bread, cheese, and milk from the bakery, and eggs from the farm. A comma is used in a list when the items do not contain commas. For example, I need to buy apples, bananas, oranges, bread, cheese, milk, and eggs from the grocery store and bakery.